aseptic technique. Okay, so basically, first of all, you need to wash your hands, tie your hair back, put your safety glasses on, and make sure that the hole on your Bunsen burner is closed so that you get your safety flame, which is your orange flame, when you switch it on. That you've got your waste receptacles at hand, especially when you're working with bacteria. The lid, but we don't want to create an anaerobic environment. This is because we would encourage the growth of anaerobic bacteria, which are far more pathogenic to us. Ensuring that the lid is sealed with just three pieces of tape means that oxygen can still get in and they will have the advantage on anaerobic bacteria and they won't grow. Name and date on the base so you can still see the results through the lid.